Final Fantasy 13 to with Game on Turtle. Hello guys, welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy 13-2 with Game on Turtle. So what we're gonna do in this episode, probably the whole episode, is collect a few wild artifacts. Because we need to get this out of the way, collect them, and, you know, to use them, unlock new areas. Now, the one thing is, I don't know how to get money in Serendipity. I don't know how you... Because you can buy a wild art... Oh, I gotta sneeze. This is not good. You can buy a wild artifact at Serendipity, the casino, for 10,000 casino coins. I think I currently have, like, 100 or something. Maybe less. I don't know. Maybe none, actually. But I think I might have a voucher for, like, 100. But yeah, I'm not really sure how to do that. But, maybe if I need them later on, I will figure out how to do that, so... Yes. My nose is extremely plugged right now. I have to sneeze. Like, manually sneeze. So I'm gonna try and move with my foot. Oh, get away from me. I'm trying to put the controller on my foot. And... Okay, it's not gonna work. Just wait. Give me... Oh, shit! No! Get the fuck off me. Boy, yes. Victorious! Okay guys, my sinuses are now a little more clear than usual. So get ready to get this wild artifact. I don't know where it is though. I read that you have to throw Mog. Get away from me, little mini Ochu. Now... I do not believe it is off the cliff. Oh, there it is. It is off the cliff. Hey, it looks like a heart. Okay, that's not gonna work. Should I just go right in front of it? Yes, that is right. Will that land directly on it?
Come on, Mog.
Yes, good. Good, good. So now that we've got this one, I believe I've gotten the one in Sunleth Waterscape.
Nice.
When you're riding that big beast that I believe we fought before in Final Fantasy 13, but I am not. She's kind of like, what the hell? What? Oh, she's talking about the water. Okay, so we're going to return the Historia Crux and head to... We're going to be heading to Erba 200 AF.
Time and memory frozen in crystal.
Now, on the ledge, I'm just reading a guide. On the ledge on the right side of a building north of the large tree. The tree in the middle of the road between buildings. Throw Mog to obtain it. This is directly from 1UP.com. It's actually mycheats.1UP.com, but yes. It's not really cheating. I mean, how would I know these to begin with? I would literally have to walk around and stare at the map for hours and hours. And of course I can't report that because that would be absolutely ridiculous. I'm pretty sure I know where the large tree is though. Should I get a chocobo? Nah. Oh hey! Chocobo helps? Cool. Now, on the ledge to the right side. Is this a big tree? As far as I know, this does look like the biggest tree. Get away from me. Man, I don't want to have to fight.
next.
Oops. I always do that. Wrong button for the map. On the ledge on the right side of the building north of the large tree. So my brain is gonna say that this shit is a large tree and there is a fucking monster there. Okay. Would have probably been... There it is. That was fairly lucky to find, but you know what? I found it. Not the guide, basically. Should give credit to the guide. Okay. I'm far away from this guy, aren't I? Stop it! I definitely like the thing about this game where you can run away from random battles. It's very nice. So, second... Now I have two wild artifacts. Just a couple more. And this might actually take two episodes. I might have to cut some of this stuff out. I should probably cut some of this stuff out, especially the traveling parts. Like returning to the Historia Crux. You guys want to see that every time? Okay, so we've done that one. Brescia Ruins, obtained the Iridium Ring quests. Okay, we can do that. I'm down to expand my questing. Oh, so basically, the reason why I'm gathering a few artifacts is because to do something in Wild Peaks 200 AF, you have to first go to Wild Peaks 10 AF and meet someone there, I believe. I'm pretty sure. Where was I gonna go? I literally already forgot. I don't think I have it. Brescia Ruins 300 AF? Yeah, I don't have that. Okay, that leaves a hole in my search. Augusta Tower 200 AF. Look. Okay, first of all, we have to have it. Now, I have a feeling I've already got this one. Look to the north of the middle ring of floor 50. Walk over or throw Mog to attain. Okay, so I'm gonna screw getting more of these wild artifacts for now. I'm gonna do it later on because I only need one and I have two. So, and some of these I need to complete some long quests. Like one, I will need to complete some ring quests and red orb quests. I know what that is. There's one here too. Oh, there's one here, but it's extremely long, the description. I don't believe I'm gonna do it, because I find that pointless. But there is a gate here that leads to somewhere. What are these? Are those Chocolinas? Quiz terminals? Oh, man. Okay, so I think there should be a gate. Okay, this is the one we just came. I believe there's a gate over here, but maybe on the bottom level. So let's slowly walk over there. Trip these girls. Ugh! Ugh! Doesn't work. Okay. If it doesn't work, it doesn't work, man. If it doesn't work, it doesn't work. So, yes. Guild Wars 2 pre-order has started, I believe. I think the regular edition is like $60. Some special edition is $80 or $70. And then the collector's edition is $150. The collector's edition comes with Comes with a miniature figure and some other stuff, some other junk. I don't really know if it's worth that cost. I mean, I told my friend that I was looking at it and it looked pretty cool, but then he said I was an idiot. And I think I agree. I think I agree I'm an idiot sometimes. So I don't think I'll be buying it. How do I get down there? Okay, go this way. Now, if it's not in the place I'm thinking of, I'm gonna punch myself in the nuts. Figuratively. Because physically, and actually, and literally, that would hurt. So, I wouldn't punch myself in the balls. Have you ever gotten kicked in the balls? I've gotten kicked in the balls. But that was like when I was really young. I've never gotten kicked in the balls in like the last 6 years. And for that, I feel good. 2,000 gil, okay. Thank you.
What is that?
I love this weather after a week.
Okay, so I'm not sure where we're supposed to go here. Let me look at the map again. Okay, I'm back. I just got royally screwed in the ass because my hard drive ran out of video space. I mean, space. Sword space. I freed up 240 gigs by removing some Fraps videos from before. I can remove more and free up like another 200 gigs, but too lazy, even though it requires only like 3 clicks. So this is the Grand Avenue. Looks pretty nice. I wouldn't mind having a... Like, this is really nice. I mean, it definitely... It feels like a futuristic Japan. Japan. Yeah, I have to say it that way. I remember said that in class once. Yeah, when I said I wanted to go to Japan. But I said I wanted to go to Japan. I do want to go to Japan. I want to go there and meet all the women. What the hell is this red thing? Is this a ship? Alright, so we're going to be taking this gate in the next episode and finding out where it goes. I know where it goes, but see you guys next time in Wild Peaks! Get ready! Are you ready?